So you've just spent the last 6 hours risking, which is not the right word, your life, throwing away your life to try to get to those guys.
Yeah.
And they're dead.
You know, you feel nothing but being a failure, you know?
That you couldn't get to them in time.
Yeah.
Do you realize that what you did was extraordinary?
No, I don't. It would have been extraordinary if I'd brought him out alive. That would have been extraordinary.